is Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where I remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today, we're going to talk about how to insert videos on a mockup using Canva. If you wish to promote a video on social media in a way that captures your target audience in a split second, inserting a video into a mockup is the way to go. The best part is that Canva is free and easy to use, even if you're not design savvy, so you can start customizing mockups today. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to insert videos on a mockup using Canva and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. All right, so let's get right into how to insert videos on a mockup using Canva. I'm going to start this video off by using the mockup design we created in last week's video. If you haven't watched my video on how to create a mockup in Canva yet, make sure to do so by clicking on the link in the description box below. The first thing I'll do is delete the iPad and iPhone frames and increase the size of the laptop. Now, instead of having a static picture inside of this laptop, I want to replace it with an actual video. I've already trimmed a snippet of a YouTube video and saved it to my computer so that I can add it to our design. Since videos can't be drag and dropped into frames, let's first make the background of this frame black by clicking on Elements from the left-hand side menu. Locate where it says Shapes and select the square. Click on the color picker up top to change its color to black and resize it so that it covers the entire frame background. To add the video snippet to Canva, click on Uploads from the left-hand side menu, then on Upload an image or video, select the video file you wish to upload to Canva and then click on Open. I already have mine over here. To add the video to the laptop frame, just click on it and reposition and resize it so that it fits nicely inside the frame. Once you've finished editing your video mockup and wish to download it to your computer, click on the downward pointing arrow on the top right, select Video as the file type, and click on the blue download button. If you wish to promote this video on a mockup, on Instagram, or Instagram stories, make sure to watch my videos on those topics. The links to them are in the description box below. Now you know how to insert videos on a mockup using Canva. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what are you creating a video mockup for? Leave your answer in the comments section below. And make sure to click on the link in the description box below to get a free 30-day trial of Canva Pro. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.